Maybe I shouldn't use the magnum, but whatever.
Give me the samples. Well done. Oh, Anne will be thrilled.
You're insane.
Go north to the transformer station and wait for my instructions.
Let's just go up here, sheesh.
The panel should be in a nearby shed.
Wasn't his. Yes.
You need to hurry.
Wait, down.
I don't have enough power yet. I need sufficient power, or I'll be vaporized.
Let's hope you do. Okay, you do that. I'm just gonna loot everything. Moron. you get in? Okay. Okay, let's just go do Nick. Ah, ba 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 da ba ba ba.
Please don't tell anyone I got caught like that.
For fuck's sake.
Word is some local pyromaniacs want to fight against the cult. I heard they're camping out by the old bus route. It's not far.
Watch out!
Alright. For fuck's sake, man. Oh, this one.
Find out what caused
that. Move it! I'm watching you. No. I don't have them yet. Get it off me!
Good boy. Jeez, are you a damn tank, Wolverine? Sheesh. Nope. Thank you. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Freaking kidding me? I can literally walk in that. Come on now. Oh, holy. X just taking down everything. Jeez, just pick the lock here because I'm slow as hell.
Goddamn power of yes, motherfuckers. We're trapped. We're fucking trapped. I'll get my plane and bring it back so I can get my family out of here.
Will do. Wish I had the car to go faster. Should have stolen one of their trucks. I wasn't thinking. John Seed's Rants? Why? Who steals a man's plane? Like, seriously. Ah, my arm. fucking kidding me, man? Go away! God, man. Don't finish nothing if you don't want to start nothing. Jeez. Don't start nothing. Whatever. Fucking hell. Whatever the thing is. Now hold on. Let me do. Trying to figure something out here. Okay, sorry about that. For fuck's sake. For heaven's sake, man. Are you fucking kidding me? You can't hide anywhere in this game.
Thank you. could talk. Well, more accurately, scream. Just know that I will get it back. Sooner or later. And when I do, maybe I'll hang your skin as a trophy above the mantle.
How about you shut the F up?
Hey, listen. The Resistance got word that Grace is at Lamb of God Church picking off cultists with a rifle. She's a good shot, but she could use some backup.
I know, man.
Your help at Falls End hasn't
nothing
gone
better than warm fire and dog bread.
You gotta try this. Best game ever. Fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Oh. Okay,
So Ron, deputy! I just heard on the Peggy radio that some intruder made off of my plane. You need to get some distance. Just head north for now.
Oh,
they didn't mess with it. Let's run it through some tests. Hang a sharp left at the crop circle and fly super low along the river. That's it. You got this. Keep it steady. Okay, I'm gonna have you dip that left wing. That's the one that worries me. It's always acting up a bit.
Die, aren't we?
God damn! Breaking into John's ranch of all places and making it out in one piece? Way to show those fuckers! They must have been mystified. Man, what I'd have given to seen the looks on their faces, stupid Peggy's.
Stupid Peggy's.
That's all they do around here. Show up at your door like they did to me, and take what
okay.
I don't know what we would have done if we lost that plane.
Nick, do you ever shut up, man? I get it. You're nothing without the plane, alright? I get it. Yeah, and your daughter's gonna be a character in New Dawn.
So be it. That's the right move, ain't it? Still, makes my goddamn blood boil that I gotta uproot from the place my family worked so hard to put together. They earned every inch of this land with blood and sweat, and now I gotta lose it to some man-mud little twerp and his posse of inbreeds? Now
yes.
Fuck it! You don't mess with the Rise without leaving a scar. Let's give him a long kiss goodbye, partner!
I just want you on my team here, sir, so...
You should be flying over a field. Light up any Peggy's you see! And if you see any Bliss tankers, blow them sky high! Irrigation reservoir or places like it and lay waste to them.
Do you mind?
We packaged you most of the fuel in just north of our runway. Take them out before they get in the air.
You know, all of this testing of your plane can be done by you? Just saying, man. We got Nick's plane back in one piece, and we didn't fail once.
Oh my God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it, thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Kim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. But I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
Nick is the best partner you can have. Just saying. I'm gonna hit somebody with this bamboo stick.
I'm about to make a fight. Oh! Kim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
Ow. Hey, you do that. I'm just whapping everybody with a...
I got eyes on the target.
I don't know how you died, but... fucking kidding me, Boom Boom? You friggin' kidding me. Boom Boom, can you, like, help me out here, please?
I see cultists going for the hangar.
Thank you, bud. Fucking kidding me, man.
We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, Deputy, looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler, hey? You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah. Oh.
Please take care of him.
Damn, all right. 26 kills. creepy.
This is Grace. Cabin.
I'm just gonna do that. You know what? Let's just. Is that on the way? Kind of.
Rye family's been here since before the town was even founded. Spent a lot of nights drinking with Nick's old man at the Spread Eagle. He's a good kid. Take care of him, deputy. That family's a symbol of hope for this whole county.
You were meant to help us.
Hey, dude. The Laurels called in and told us their bunker had been compromised. Water damage. They abandoned it, but told us that if we can get to it, we're welcome to anything we find down there.
Deep dive. Where is that? Oh, it's... Oh, well, we're going.
Most of us only got